What's your view of the police at this point?
It's the same.
Fuck the police, coming straight from the underground.
It really is, you know. Their philosophy sometimes is detrimental to the people they're serving, because I think cops have a win and make it home philosophy. Win whatever battles you have in the street, make it home at night. So guy might not care if he violated your rights. He's gonna win this encounter. Make it home tonight. You can't really fault somebody for thinking that way as a police officer. Sometimes I think that's what we see, is an organization hell-bent on winning and not a fraternity or organization hell-bent on upholding the law and doing it right or by the book, so to speak.
Yep.